What evidence do you have that yours is a learning culture? Three very different companies studied in the book, An Everyone Culture, cited an environment where people make their weaknesses public so colleagues can support them in the process of learning. When an organization is focused on the development of its workforce, the culture of development permeates and incubates growth that is mission-focused. Development is the job. The need for the workforce to focus on development was introduced by Drs. Bob Keegan and Lisa Leahy, and is particularly important in a world where change is constant. Technical challenges can require new skills, but adaptive challenges usually need a mindset shift that includes learning and development. What are you working on to become the leader of a learning and development culture? Lead well this week.